The cost of being wrong is less than the cost of doing nothing.